Hey, I'm Phil from the marketing department at Lee Valley's head office, and today I want to talk to you about one of my favorite products, the knife sharpener. What I love about this product is that it gives me a lot of brownie points at home because it simplifies the task of sharpening knives. Really what it does is it completely demystifies the whole process because it's so simple to use and it's so fast to use. Essentially how it works is you take the sharpener and you place it at the end of your counter, and then you take your knife and you just pass it through about two or three times if your knife has been recently sharpened, and probably about five to seven times if it's particularly dull. The carbide blades can be rotated if you ever wear one side out. Because there's four sides to them, all you need to do is loosen the screw, rotate it 90 degrees, and you have a fresh side to sharpen with. This knife sharpener is very compact. It fits in any kitchen drawer, and also it makes a great stocking stuffer.
Hi, I'm Andrea. I work at the head office at Lee Valley in the marketing department, and this is my staff pick, decorative piping tips. What I like about these tips is that you can decorate your cupcakes or a cake very quickly and you get spectacular flowers. They're really easy to use. You take your universal tip and add it on your piping bag, and then just choose the nozzle that you want to use, the flower pattern that you want to create. Put that on there, screw it tight, and then just start piping away. I've learned through trial and error that the icing needs to be a little bit thicker than normal, and you can mix and match your colors right in the piping bag, and it produces really stunning effect. It's better to work in a cooler room so the icing doesn't become too loose and the flowers just fall apart and melt. You can pick the smaller package that only comes with four tips and an adapter that fits those tips, or go with the larger kit that comes with more flowers to choose from and the proper sized adapter.
Hi, my name is Ben. I work in supply management at head office at Lee Valley, and I'm here to talk about my staff pick, which is the Falco No. 2 pruner. Falco No. 2 pruner is one of our best-selling garden items. And having owned this product for a few seasons now, I can see why it is one of our favorites. The handle of the Falco No. 2 is extremely comfortable. You can use it wet or dry, barehanded, with gloves. It's something that you can use for a really long session in the garden. The Falco No. 2 is incredibly versatile. You can use it on large branches up to an inch thick, but you can also use it down to trimming your herbs. It's very easy to keep sharp, which makes completing the task that you're working on very easy, but also helps the plants by keeping them disease and pest free. I'd recommend them to my wife because she keeps taking my cess. But more generally, this is a tool that any gardener can use, whether you have a large lot of land or even a small plot.
Hello, my name is Mark. I work in customer service at Lee Valley Tools main office in Ottawa. And today I'd like to present you a staff pick, which is the Razor Tip SK model. I like the product because it's extremely versatile. It's very easy to use and it performs extremely well. Quality wise, compared to some of the products that's out there, it's worth every penny. I like to use it with a variety of stylus. The one that I favor the most is this one here, because you can actually interchange the tips. It's actually very easy to use. The first thing you will do is connect this first cable here, and then you will connect this to your stylus that you're planning to use. You will turn it on, and then you will gradually increase the heat so you can actually start burning. You can burn very lightly, a very gentle shade, or you can do very dark burning. You can go as something as simple as a wolf shape, or you can go extremely intricate and create patterns. And it's really up to the person that practices the art to decide how far they want to go or push themselves.